Welcome to KETV Weather Now and happy Valentine's Day. I guess Monday's all right when Valentine's Day is setting in. And here's how things are shaping up. The big weather story, mild conditions. Not necessarily warm like what we saw on Sunday, but temperatures still above average, well into the 40s. Now, storm predictor shows a pretty quiet picture throughout the daytime hours. High pressure holding off just off towards our south. Now, as that scoots off towards the east and southeast, that's going to drop a little bit in the way of cloud cover. But again, that's probably not until later this afternoon, later this evening. Temperatures for today, 50s out west, 40s. As we make our way a little bit further off towards the east, some of that cooler air still locked up a little bit further off towards the north. Again, high pressure moving off towards the south kind of brings in more of a southerly flow. Partly to mostly cloudy skies through the overnight period with light south winds. Now we'll continue to make our way through Tuesday, and it looks like this. Partly cloudy early on, then some breaks in the clouds. There'll actually be a little trough trying to push through. Southwesterly winds setting up. There's warm air out towards the west, and that'll be headed our way, at least the warmer air that is, as we start to make our way towards midweek. So stepping back temperature-wise a little bit, still above average, but it looks like temperatures similar to Sunday could return by Wednesday. Now, notice highs on Tuesday getting back into the 40s, but look at these warmer colors down here. The yellows showing up around Hayes, Goodland, North Platte, upper 50s, lower 60s, and again, that's going to be pushing eastward as we get a little bit closer towards Wednesday. But your forecast for today, 44 degrees for a daytime high, partly cloudy. Not as warm as what we saw yesterday after 62 degrees, but nonetheless still very comfortable. And of course, it looks like winds could be a little bit breezy at time, but the big thing, happy Valentine's Day, everyone.